Okay, good evening, Cherry. Okay, so now let us have here because it's already 7:25. Okay. Okay, I will share it to you now. So you need 80 for flyers. So first we have here, let us have reading and writing. So you need 80 now. So all you have to do, you will have to pick what letter are in these words. Okay, please try to pick letters in these words. Okay. Okay, the answers are here. You will gonna write in the chat box. Okay, you write your answer in the chat box.
Teacher, and finish.
Okay. So we have here number one. Okay. So you can carry food on warm clothes in this when you go climbing. It is rucksack. Okay. You go to this place if you want to see tigers and clowns. Okay. Circus. Okay. People can ride on this when there is a lot of snow. Okay, a sledge. And you can have room in this place when you are on a holiday. Okay, hotel. And five, if you are very ill, you go to hospital in this. This is ambulance. Okay, next one. Please continue, Cherry. Okay, you can still choose from what is left here. Give me Cherry.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, so here. Next, we have number. Okay, so you go to this place if you want to see dinosaur. Okay, it is museum 2. It is difficult to see when there is a lot of this. It's a fog. Okay, if there is fog, like it's quite a smoke, you cannot see the road. So it is very hard for you. Okay, another, when it snows, children make one of this and throw it. It is snowball. Okay, another one. One of this brings a lot of wind and rain. It is storm. Okay, your answer? Okay, 9 is storm. Okay, so you change fog and storm here. People make things like cars or televisions. Factory. Okay, it's factory. Okay, so please hear. So you write yes or no. You look at the picture, Cherry, and write yes or no.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, let me see. Okay, number one, we have the class have eaten their lunch. No, very good. The monster who is crossing his arms has dropped his pen. Yes, very good. Okay, next one, other one. Okay, three, please read. Okay. Kangaroo is bouncing a ball on the desk. Okay, yes. And the monster with green hair is drawing a picture. Yes. Okay. Someone has closed the curtains. Okay, no. Okay. The children are reading books. Okay, it is no. Okay. They are not reading the books. They are just doing like this. It seems they are bored. The children are reading books. Okay, yes. And the teacher is tidying the flowers. No. Okay. The teacher is not cleaning the flowers. The teacher is here looking up the children. Okay, so this one. Please match up this. Okay, try to match the conversation of Mr. West and Emma. Okay.
Teacher, finish.
Jillian. Okay. Okay. Books are always good present. Okay, three. Okay, letter H. Yes, my family reads a lot. We all love books. So do I. Will your mom like this one? Okay, the answer is letter F. She might, but it's too expensive. Okay, number four, correct. Five. This one is cheaper and the pictures are lovely. Okay, the answer is letter E. Yes, they are. I'd like to buy it, please. Okay, so that is. So you've got, okay. Oh. Three correct answer. Okay, three correct answer. So let us have this. Okay, so in here, Sarah, Sherry, since this is reading and writing, you have to read the story and please answer this one. You can pick the answers here. The answers are all in here. Okay? Nilain ng imo palihog dai. Kaya tiipon na ito.
Teacher, finish.
Okay, so number one, excited. Okay, number two, she had a bad correct headache. Okay, number three, please. Tago.
Teacher, finish.
Go outside. John went to the garden and played his drum. After 5 minutes, he heard some lovely music. Okay, correct. Next.
Teacher, finish.
Okay. Okay, it was the circus. They drove into town in their lorries and trucks. LeBlanc, the driver of the first truck, stopped when he saw John. John jumped on the back of the truck and Blanc rode into town with them. He played his drum all. Okay, what is your answer? Okay, rode. And number four is driver. Okay. Okay, so this one. Please read the story about Mrs. Green and answer the questions. Okay, Sherry. Okay, Cherry. Okay, Vicky. Answer is chocolate and sweets. Okay, next. Okay, dentist. The children had to visit the dentist, and Vicky and Jack felt excited. Okay, felt excited. Okay, Cherry, we don't have enough time. We will continue this, Cherry, on Wednesday. I don't know, on Saturday. Okay? We will continue this because Teacher Anne has another class. Okay? Bye, Cherry. Please, on Saturday, please be on time. Okay? Don't be late. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Goodbye, teachers.
Okay, good night.
Good night.